Jim, and your Troy High School varsity cheerleaders.